So if you put 25 and 25 together, you add that to 50%, then you add that to 60%, that's 160%. So you never would be able to get, this is a trick question, because the percentages add up to something that's larger than 100%. So that wouldn't work.